Okay, so we're about to head out to the bank and to go eat lunch. This morning before our breakfast, we forgot to take our daily probiotics, so we just took it right now. But this is from the Jung's laboratory, and then the kids ate this one. This is the kimchi ai probiotics, and they love this. It doesn't taste like kimchi, even though it's called kimchi ai. And adults could eat this too, because some people, I gave some to my friends, and they thought, like, since it's kimchi ai, like ai means kids, they thought it was only for kids, but it's for adults and kids. And it actually tastes like yogurt, right? Yeah, it tastes really good. It doesn't taste like kimchi. So this is really good because it has like vitamins in here, and also helps with like digestion. Aiden and the kids, they had like constipation for a while. I think it's mainly because they don't eat vegetables. The kids don't like vegetables, so they always had a hard time like pooping. But after they started taking this, they go to the restroom almost every day, and I'm saying that's Aiden. I also love how it's like packaged, like individually packaged. Oh yeah, you could stick in like yogurts and smoothies. This one's good for women, especially for like 20s to 50 year olds. I heard it's also good for like people that are older women, like 40 to 50, that are about to start their menopause. So I've been taking this as well. It has like vitamins and zinc. A lot of people, like especially my mom and older women around me, always tells me like for women, pomegranate is really good for you. So like when I go to my aunt's house in Korea, she's always like trying to feed me pomegranate, and this is based and kind of tastes like pomegranate, and that's why it's purple color, because there's no food coloring in it and it's just naturally that color. Also, it's ranked like number one on Amazon for postbiotics. This brand also, they sell this at the Korean Costco's, so it's a really good brand, well known. So it just looks like that. It has vitamin B in here, zinc, and vitamin D. Oh, this is really cool too. When Aiden has like bad constipation, or he's trying to like watch his weight, he actually takes one of this. It's the Calamansi Psyllium Postbiotics. And this is also good for people that are on diets. It's high on fiber, it's like 80% fiber, and has a lot of vitamin C's from the Calamansi. So all you have to do is mix one bottle of water like this, and it also like fills you up, because it kind of turns to like a jello. So it fills you up, and that actually helps with the digestion.
Let me show you.
Oh yeah, Aiden could take one before we go. Okay. Just pour this powder in here, and it's yellow. There's no food coloring. Kind of like a tea, but then once it's inside your body, it kind of turns into jello.
Well, it doesn't taste like sweet.